My name is Ryan. I am 12 years old. Today is December 1st. I am speaking with Jerry Koenig, who is my grandpa. We're recording this interview in Elmhurst, Illinois.
That's good. You went very well.
Okay. Can you tell me about one of your happiest memories?
Oh, boy. There's so many of them that I'm happy about. when all three of our boys came to live with your mommy and dad, and that was a very happy time. We had balloons out there and everything else. You don't remember that.
Who has been the most important person in your life?
Oh, wow. A principal of a school, Mr. Schnack, S-C-H-N-A-C-K.